Henry Shrapnel, an English artillery officer, invented the shrapnel shell, which was a type of antipersonnel artillery shell that was used primarily in the late 18th and early 19th centuries. The shell was designed to burst in mid-air and scatter shots and fragments over wide area, making it an effective weapon against enemy troops.